If triangle YTW is congruent to triangle UTV by HL triangle congruence, which of the statements needs to be included in the given? All right, so we need hypotenuse leg. There are two right triangles, so that's good. And then we have the legs. We have a pair of congruent legs, but we need a pair of congruent hypotenuses. So here's the hypotenuse of this triangle, and here's the hypotenuse of this triangle. So we need WY to be congruent to TU. WY is congruent to TU. The answer is A.